Hey everyone, so here is another one of our oldest things in the museum. This is a hippo skull that's over 100 years old. It was donated to the Wildlife Museum from the Bronx Zoo a long time ago, which used to be called the New York Zoological Society. So you can see the big teeth that hippo have. Now they are herbivores, which means they only eat plants, so they have those grinding molars back there. These big teeth up front are used for defense. So hippos are actually one of the most dangerous animals in Africa, and you can see why. Those teeth can do some damage. They can even bite a crocodile in half. So pretty cool, really old skull.